Okay, so we're in front of the retreat. It's March 3rd, 2011, and we're examining this crop of dispersed oil and demonstrating how when we pull it out, you can still see all the bits that drop, and then you can go back and collect those bits instead of just leaving them. And this is all stuff that would ordinarily be left behind, but it's real easy to just pick it up and bag it. All because we're using a UV light instead of just chopping at it with a shovel.